The decision to rename Oñate High School will be reconsidered. Earlier this month, Las Cruces School Board member Carol Cooper was the deciding vote to change the name of the school that honors the controversial conquistador. But Cooper says when she voted yes, she was tired and thought it would put an end to the divisive conversation. Now, the board will decide whether to override that original ruling on Tuesday night.